Scientists believe the Chesapeake Bay originated from a meteor that struck 35 million years ago. It hit the Atlantic east of Virginia, ejecting tons of debris into the atmosphere, generating a series of tsunamis that changed the surrounding environment.